I've got Team Liquid with me, and right now we're going to find out how Twistzz got on in the Betway Aim Challenge. Can we get a round of applause, please, as we watch Twistzz Aim Challenge? Two claps for Alish. Okay. Oh my God. Okay, fine.
Oh, you got it.
Oh my God, stop blowing my ball.
John, you're looking good back there.
See, it doesn't look that bad.
Where am I? Oh yeah, I'm on the left.
You're on
the right. You're looking good too.
Settings.
You looking good?
Did you have much practice, or did you have to go straight into it?
A couple of test rounds had to change my sense a little bit.
Yeah.
He's been practicing this since last week. We have to tell him during practice to stop playing.
No excuses, guys.
Have to micromanage.
Maybe this is the new map added to the map pool. Blast off it.
Blast off it.
Would be better than Vertigo.
I've had some good results on Vertigo in the past.
They made it worse with every update.
They took away forklift. I don't understand.
What are we talking about?
Take that, tens.
What is it? 48.
Without being micromanaged.
It was not that bad, but let's actually find out what the score is.
Just copy.
Put it on the board.
Your result. It's not bad at all, actually.
I'm right above Kusa.
Okay.
You are.
Yeah, you know what was coming after
Forest.
That.
You're above Forest, who, to be fair, has literally jumped across the river from Sweden. And you are here.
Dude, you're above a legend.